Happy New Year, my friends. I hope that you are having a great Monday. And today's quote is, the more reflective you are, the more effective you are. That was by the authors Peter Hall and Elisa Cimarral. I love this time of year, having started in the sales business in 1980. At the end of each year has always been a very special time for me. If my results had been exceptional, it allowed me to bask in the glow of my past year's success. Or if I did not meet my goals, I would spend some time reviewing the past year to try to learn where I went wrong so I would not have a repeat performance this coming year. So today, the last day of 2018, spend some time reflecting. If you had an amazing year, congratulations. Acknowledge your accomplishments and spend some time in your glory. Or if you struggled a bit and missed your targets or your goals, try to figure out what went wrong and learn how you can improve this coming year. Today's reflection becomes tomorrow's direction. Today's positive affirmation is, today I have a growth mindset. I recognize that I am imperfectly perfect. Happy New Year, my friends. I thank you for all of your private messages, your shares, your comments. I wish you and your family a very healthy and happy 2019. I thank you for watching and have a great rest of your Monday.